curious to know what an occasion, what talents have we seen today in the kids at the barracks, the staff, Mr. Thompson, Roy Bowers, absolutely amazing, quite fitting for today's occasion. A few thank yous. For the founders, those four people that sat on the floor that day, without that we wouldn't be here, without that how many thousands and thousands of touring people, miles would have been impacted positively. Thank you very much, and thank you to those for the ongoing support to this year as well. I know that you and the team have always had your ear and your advice. An organisation like this wouldn't be possible without the funders. Some have been able to be here with us today to say thanks to your ordinary and to meet the new team for their effort in coming. We really do appreciate it. For those that couldn't be with us, we are still very appreciative of their contribution to this amazing organisation. Without the support of the funders, the SE team cannot achieve what they're achieving. They cannot impact the lives of the children, the communities, and caregivers in the growth like they impact. On behalf of the board, I can assure the funders that we will continue to invest the hard-earned money into the programs wisely and maintain corporate governance for the benefit of their children, most importantly, and the local communities in which they grow up. Thank you. The Great Towns community I've been here since 1998, a very, very generous community, always given. The skip today for funding the federal for community today. Energy printing, always printing things for SE self-protection from programs to whatever else SE requires us for facilities. Vanessa and Lisa Anika for the videos and the live streaming and the photographs, thank you very much. Vanessa, I know it's our golf day, you very quickly jumped in and went beyond what anybody would have expected of us as well. Thank you very much for your contribution. As Mary said, this community is amazing. People just dropping off old toys, clothes, farmers dropping off produce, just going to the things, programs. Absolutely amazing. There's some in this room and some not here that are always popping in and offering assistance on the business side. So that could be obvious to them in Tampa. Thank you. wouldn't have been what an organisation what it is today without your support of the executive committee. In today's talks, I don't think any words can give all the praise and appreciation that you deserve for what you've created here with the XCM team. The team have put together, that you referred to it, a mural that you can take with you and have many fond memories. Today you've got the children to be some handprints, and there's some very caring little words in each one that will go with you forever. Way back in 1991, with that little meeting, I think Mary was at that TV game show, Money All the Box. I don't know if you recall it. But all that I can say is thankfully for Mercy, as she selflessly chose the box. The box was filled with selfless giving, love, caring, play, and learning. Mary, as a token of Mercy's appreciation, each of her members made a lovely little box, and I see it's been signed by herself as well. And inside of that has been is a contribution